Hi guys, it's Chris here from Some Bloke Who Travels A Lot, and today we are in Hong Kong. As it's a little drizzly and overcast outside, it's a day to pop inside, and inside to the Hong Kong Maritime Museum. Now, Hong Kong was built on its maritime history, most notably, and from a British perspective, growth of the territory as a Royal Navy base and British trading post. Don't expect to see that here, and certainly not glorified. This is very much from a Chinese perspective, covering the history before British control, and I quote here from their website. The Hong Kong Maritime Museum is a vibrant cultural institution dedicated to preserving, collecting, and displaying objects that tell the story about trade and maritime in Hong Kong and the Pearl River Delta. It then goes on to say, our mission is to promote a greater knowledge of Hong Kong, China, and Asia's maritime history and the vital role that ships in the sea play in our past, present, and future. We do this by providing the community and visitors with an exceptional museum experience and opportunities to learn about Hong Kong's heritage and how it links with the rest of the world. Now, as a bit of a history buff, I thoroughly enjoyed a couple of hours exploring, and my apologies for some of the filming. I was concentrating on my experience at the expense of the camera work. But if you are in Hong Kong, I do recommend a visit, especially to see the Chinese perspective of a history we think we're familiar with. Now, thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up and do check out the channel. I've quite a few more museum videos going up this week over the Christmas period, so you can sit back and enjoy that longer film. Anyway, thanks again. Bye for now.
Thank you. Thank you.